Here's Turris to Bobby Ryan, back to Kyle Turris into the middle. And there's Turris, shoots, scores! What a goal by Kyle Turris, a Saturday night special.
Zone, Eric Karlsson with a beautiful outlet pass, uses the middle of the ice to find Turris. He hops it over to Ryan, a little quick give and go. And Turris just pulls this puck around the defenseman. He's got that great quick release, quickly gets that
time. It's a 5 o'clock start. Here's a break for Turris, behind the defense, walks in and scores.
And Blue Jackets are going for a change. Here's Karlsson deep in his zone. He sees Turris splitting the D on the back end. Turris does a nice job of getting just behind Murray and Prout. You see Murray with a little communication there.
Is still considered their number one goal.
There's a chance coming in, scores! What a move by Kyle Turris.
I tell you what, I don't even know how he kept his feet. He's got the one edge.
And Carolina's changing as Eric Karlsson brings it up. Rink wide to go to Turris. Turris in, shoots, scores! Kyle Turris, overtime winner!
Hits this and fires it through a screen of Slavin. Cam Ward can't.
His pass is a dangerous one, easily picked off by Kyle Turris. And now you see McQuaid has to get back into the play. And as McQuaid steps up on the rush the puck back up the ice, he's going to find Turris in full stride, and Turris does the rest. Steve Mason should not get beat on this. He gets his feet outside the post. He's too slow, not even close. Going around the back of the net. That's a beautiful move by Turris, but it's a bad goal by Mason.
Maybe he'd drag it right here, one-on-one. He's got Shen, but no, he doesn't drag it. He goes for that high corner. Coincidentally, the same high short side that Spencer was aiming.
And the attack moved in. It's dropped back to Turris. Shoots! Scores! Kyle Turris wins the game with a high shot.
Up, Glenn, and it finds a whole top shelf. What a great shot.
Grease of charm for Turris. That's his third shot, the third goal for Ottawa. And when it was 2-0 Rangers early in the
turnover and the shot in the top shelf, it doesn't get any better. And I'll tell you another reason why it doesn't get any
Watch in. Turris, his shot. Scores!
Wow.
Kyle Turris pops the bottle. 4-3 Ottawa in OT.
Turris having an outstanding evening. Had trouble 21 games he went without scoring. Then he scored, and now he is on a roll. He's got two.